block. Bob Sweeney puts it in front. Tip. A save on Hughes. That could have been it with 23 seconds left. And Bob Sweeney, Mike Ramsey going at it. A furious battle. Two heavyweights.
Bob Sweeney got the best of this one, definitely. Mike Ramsey grabbed the tiger by the tail there.
If we can show that Ray Bourque on LaFontaine, I tell you.
LaFontaine got a cheap shot away, too. Punch Bourque. He saw Bourque coming to take the body, so he threw a punch on the way down. Got to look at it right here. Now, Ray Bourque sees it. LaFontaine knows he's going to get hit. Bourque pursues. LaFontaine gets the fist up in the face. Then they start mugging each other. Now, Bob Sweeney is not paying attention to what's going on there. He's coming down with Brent Hughes. Bob Sweeney outside. Here's Hughes with the tip. Dave Poulin gets sandwiched. Bob Sweeney just nails Mike Ramsey. Mahler pushes him, and away they go.
That would have been sweet
Bob
justice.
Bob Sweeney hit him
served.
With a nice uppercut. Huh?
That would have been sweet justice served to have Brent Hughes tip in the game winner.
That would have been nice.
23 seconds left.